Go up there. Yeah. look at that.
Well, this is sure to put a big smile on your face on this Friday. This video was sent to us from Savannah viewer Cadella Anderson. Now, she calls it underwater dance battle, and we see why. Now, she and her family were on vacation for the holidays in Florida, and her little ones got into a dance contest with an aquarium diver. As you can see, they all have some pretty smooth moves. Yes, they do.
They sure do. It's hard to dance at all, much less underwater.
Not underwater.